Plisetskaya had a rare combination of natural gifts. Broad leaps, light soaring jumps, a lithe and supple body, wonderful arms. But all this is not enough for a ballerina's success, said the famous ballet master Jean-Georges Nevers. The language of ballet can only be understood, he asserted, when the heart commands it to speak.